going on. So I got my stickers put on the truck. I got my first load. Pays $520. Load length is like 73 miles. So you can do the math on that deal. $520 gross. I mean, I make like 28% of that, so whatever it is, $100, $200, $100, I don't know. I haven't figured it out, but for 73 miles at $100, that's well over a dollar a mile. Not bad. Yeah, I figured I'd let you know what's going on. So anyways, I'm headed up to Shreveport now. I gotta meet the guy I'm running with so he can show me how to get this shit done. And this thing is shaky up here. Sorry about that. Yeah, it's pretty cool, man. $520, that's pretty good money for one load. 73 miles, shit. Take like an hour. Not like an hour and a half, but whatever. Yeah. I got you can run these as much as you want. So that's kind of nice. Sierra Frac Sand. Here. It's a picky off site if you're not like a day's growth or whatever. I got like about a day, so I gotta shave the shit off. Probably end up doing it tomorrow. So, yeah. Anyways, I'll probably shoot another video sometime when I get up there or whatever. Try to get one to load in or something like that, but we'll see how it goes. Alright guys, peace.